Hi everybody, Rose City Wizard here. Today I wanted to introduce to you the concept of the Black Mirror. We use it at my local church, the OTO, Ordo Templi Orientis, to see hidden things. That could include past lives, future events, and spirits. It's known to be most successful on the night of a full moon. 12 a.m. and 3 a.m. are when it's often said that spirits are most active, so if you're into that, then schedule accordingly. Be careful, because not everything you see may want you to see them. I've had great luck with this device. The one before you has been psychically charged. I've had far better luck than with a crystal ball or the incense smoke Crowley wrote about. Tell me what you guys see in the comments down below. The concept is that you just stare and you try to see whatever you see. If you don't see anything, or if you see something really out of the ordinary, leave a comment about it. Without further ado, I'm going to stop talking. Go ahead and click on full screen and open your third eye. Bye.